Today we went to Trafalgar Square. It was really fun. We saw lots of different acts, bands and everything. We had a 2-minute silence and it made me think about how people died for us and risked their lives. And we also, on the way, we saw a man that served in World War II and he shook my hand and I took a picture of him, and it was really nice because it's nice to meet someone who served for our country and helped us.
Today we went up Trafalgar Square to remember the people who died for our country. I enjoyed the day and we saw some acts and we did a 1-minute silence, and my favourite part was throwing puppies in the Trafalgar Square tank. And when we went back, I stopped and I saw a man, and I asked him, "Was you in the war?" And he said yes, and he said the World War II. Then I gave him a postcard and I shook his hand and took a picture.
There was a true feeling of respect all throughout the service.
And Stephen Fry's reading of In Flanders Fields was really poignant.
It was a good way to remember all the soldiers.
Today was a really heartful experience.
Today was really emotional.
In Flanders Fields, the poppies blow between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place, and in the sky the lark, still bravely singing, flies scarce heard amid the guns below.
We are the dead. Short days ago we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Fields.
Take up our quarrel with the foe. To you from failing hands we throw the torch. Be yours to hold it high.
If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders Fields.